Not all body will get COVID. I feel I'm same way. Enough body here feel bad and them can spend a couple day at hospital. Not a body, I feel bad. But some are sick so bad, them go for their hospital for a long time. COVID give fever. It make you feel weak. It make you cough. And it make some feel like them breath are cut. Sometimes you just can't taste, neither smell. You are feel pain in your joint them. Your throat are feel dry. Your nose are black up. And you feel for vomit. And you can even get little belly work self. It can take 2 days after you get them. Or it can take up to 2 weeks after you get them. Now all body I feel I'm same way. When you go for look for doctor. If one body can't breathe, and them got pressure on them chest, and if them can't talk or walk, call a COVID hotline one time and tell them for come help. From what we know, COVID has spread when one body, what got them, cough upon one other body. You can get them when them attack, or when them cough, or when them sneeze. So you got to stay far from them what got COVID. Wear masks. Wash your hands steady. Take a vaccine. Vaccine are gonna help you for not get bad sick, even if you get COVID. All right. The Ministry of Health sent out this message.